So, three flips. Pretty hard trick to learn. It took me nearly a month to get them once in a session, so don't get mad if you don't do them. All it is a 360 shove it combined with a kickflip. To kind of get these tricks a little bit faster, don't just stick with one foot position, just kind of move your feet around on the board, see what works for you. Another common thing that I found to go wrong with these is landing too far on the nose and too far back on the tail. That's just from leaning when you're setting up, when you're bending down. So just bend straight down over your board, and I'll show you the foot position here in just a second. The foot position for tray flips, there's really no defined foot position. Everybody kind of has their own favorite. I like mine right about here. So I put mine not so much in the concave of my board right here as I do right there. Put my foot a little bit more towards the middle of the board, and I point my toes a little bit more towards the bolt rather than the side. So I kind of put it right at that diagonal. And this is what worked for me, just kind of experiment by putting your foot farther up, farther back, more towards the middle of your nose, more towards the concave, all that kind of stuff. And see what works for you. All right, for tray flips, you want to set your feet up just the way I was kind of showing you. So right here would be good. I didn't really do this in the video too much. Unfortunately, I don't have my tray flips perfect just yet. I'm still kind of working on them, making them more consistent. They kind of fly really far that way. So one thing to kind of help not do that so much is turning your shoulders here. More towards the nose of your board, not so much this way, or else your board's gonna fly out that way a lot. So once you set up and you bend down, turn your shoulders this way, and that'll keep your board when it's flipping underneath you, and just suck up your feet, spot it, wait for it, get your timing down, stop it down on the bolts. Another thing that'll really help here is getting a good pop, not so much of a scoop, because a scoop will just get it kind of going across the ground. So you want to get them high and catch them really well. What you want to do is get it right here and flick it like that. Then you just get your front toe right here to flick it across, and it should flip all the way around, spot it, and land it. And if you're not getting that too much, what you can do is, instead of having your toe right here in the crook of your board, move it up just a little bit. I don't put mine right in the concave so much as I do put it like right here, so I can get that pop like that. You're not getting enough kickflip. Don't have your foot too far down this way, because when you flip then, you're gonna miss your chance to get it because it's moving this way. So if you want a lot of kickflip, have your foot more towards the middle of your board rather than the back of your board. So just kind of experiment around. Don't just stick with one foot position if it's not working. Move your foot up or down, different positions on the tail. Just kind of experiment around with that, and hopefully you get it.